A couple weeks ago, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel dropped a brand new selection pack called Galaxy Evolution. And in this selection pack, we got Pearly, Makenko, and one of the strongest decks to ever release out of this pack and a super duper anime level is Galaxy Eyes. In this pack, KITE got a huge buff with number C62 Neo Galaxy Eyes Prime Photon Dragon and a bunch of new Galaxy Eyes and Photon support. This deck makes a bunch of negates. And most importantly, Prime Photon Dragon can get over 10,000 attack. This deck is one of the scariest decks in Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel with the brand new buff. Without further ado, time to send all opponents to the Shadow Realm with the brand new Prime Photon Dragon. Let's begin. Alright guys, here we have it. This is the brand new Galaxy Eyes Photon deck. The deck is absolutely insane. I've been playing this deck for the past couple weeks now, and honestly, I'm still kind of learning the deck, but you get the whole basis of it. Going first, you set up a bunch of negates. Galaxy 100 is probably one of the most broken cards to ever release here in Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. Honestly, guys, I'm thinking right now, just because of this card right on the spot, Utopia versus Galaxy Eyes, 5,000 plus likes, let's do it. This card is your key starter card in the entire deck. One card starters into Galaxy 100 with any light monster, hence why Effect Villain and Ghost Ogre is in here. It's pretty much full combo. Galaxy Soldier with Galaxy Wizard is also full combo. Literally, minimum 3-4 disruptions with any opening hand is why this deck is absolutely insane. Do you know what's more broken than Galaxy 100? Foolish Burial, because Foolish Burial ensures that you get to use Galaxy 100 by being able to dump another card to the graveyard instead. So this card is absolutely broken. It's also one card starter in this deck as well because of Galaxy Trance. Helps you get access to your entire extra deck, which is really, really good. And most importantly, helps you make Galaxy Photon Dragon to search any of your Galaxy card directly from your deck to your hand. So this is what the deck looks like right here. And a huge shout out to Light Dragon Duel Enjoyer here on YouTube. I got this deck list for him because he came Master 1 with this deck, so I've been practicing his version here on Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, and it's giving me insane results. So this is the version that you guys are going to see here on Master Duel, so shout out to Light Dragon Duel Enjoyer on YouTube. Before we send all opponents to the Shadow Realm today, be sure to visit TX1.com to get your sleeves, playmats, in the link in the description box below, and you guys can use the code POTATO10, POC10, or MILANO10 for 10% off your entire sleeves and playmat orders. So guys, what are you waiting for? Visit TX1.com to get the best sleeves and the best playmats in the entire world. And there are bundles on the website where you guys can use the discount code on top of the bundle so you guys can save a lot of money. So guys, be sure to visit the top of the link in the description box below and get your playmats and sleeves today in the link down below at TX1.com. Also, status update for the Hero 2.0 Collection deck box. It is being shipped out during this month. Currently waiting for the deck box to arrive at the TX1 warehouse. But do not worry, you'll get a notification very, very soon in your mailbox, in your emails, as soon as the deck box gets shipped. All right, guys, back to the video. All right, guys, here we go. It is Galaxy time. Let's begin, guys. Okay, you know what? Wow. This hand is actually pretty insane. All right, guys. So Foolish Burial was already a one card combo in itself. But if you open up with like Galaxy 100, but Galaxy Soldier, it's pretty much also full combo as well, right? So this card right here is sending Jumper to the graveyard. You basically are able to start off your plays immediately, which is absolutely amazing. So I'm going to showcase you guys just two card combos right now with your hands. We got Galaxy Soldier and also Galaxy 100. This should end on at least 3 disruptions. You have Hyper Galaxy and also Forbidden Droplane in our opening hand, which makes it essentially like 5 disruptions. Here we go. So first and foremost, what you want to do is want to activate Galaxy 100. This card right here is going to send, of course, your Jumper to the graveyard. Let's see if he's stopping this. Please stop this. Because if he stops this, I mean, okay, that's amazing. So he stops this. But we got Foolish Burial, right? So Galaxy 100 is going to do the exact same thing that Foolish Burial does, which is dumps the card. So we're just going to activate Foolish Burial. It's the same thing. It dumps, of course, Jumper to the grave, which is absolutely amazing. So we dump Jumper. Then Jumper's going to search your spawn trap, which is, of course, Galaxy Trance. Galaxy Trance is, like, one of the best cards that this deck has ever seen, right? It's, like, a free extender, and it searches basically any Photon or Galaxy card directly from an extra hand because we get to make Galaxy Photon Dragon. So this is going to bring out Wizard and also Jumper right here. Absolutely amazing. And then we use these two right here to make Galaxy Photon Dragon right here, which is absolutely phenomenal. So good. And then Photon Dragon activates effect rate. It does, this guy kind of does lose to Nibiru a little bit, which is kind of annoying. I'm going to attach this, but we're going to search, of course, my man's right here, Photon Emperor, directly from our deck to our hand. And then we can activate Galaxy Soldier's ability right here, guys. I'm showcasing you guys a two-card combo, Galaxy 100 plus a Galaxy Soldier is pretty much game. So we're going to go Galaxy Soldier right here, summon Soldier. So we use all their abilities, Chain Link 1, Galaxy Soldier. We're going to go Chain Link 2, Photon Emperor. So that way we can play around Bell and also Ash. Well, you know, and we go Galaxy Photon Dragon Chain Link 3 to make this card a level 8, which is absolutely phenomenal. The level 8 is obviously the most important level in the deck because you get access to our rank 8 Xyz plays, which is really good. Emperor is going to come out, and then this will resolve the soldier to add, of course, our Galaxy Summoner directly from our deck to our hand. Now we get to additional normal summon because of Emperor's ability, which is really, really good. And then we're going to go normal summon Galaxy Summoner. Absolutely amazing. Activate Galaxy Summoner's effect. Right here, we are going to special back Galaxy Visit from the graveyard. And this card's on once per turn. So as long as we are able to tribute a Galaxy Wizard, we're always going to be able to gain its ability, right? To search any Galaxy card directly from our deck to our hand. And the card we're going to search is Galaxy Expedition, which is a free monster summon directly from the deck, which is really, really good. Now we want to activate Expedition right here. Expedition is going to summon After Gold Dragon directly from the deck. Remember, guys, we're focusing on two card combos right now, which is ridiculous. And then using these two, we're going to make Cypher Dragon right here. Cypher, Galaxy Eyes Cypher Dragon right here, which is really great because remember, once we use an ability by detaching Afterglows, we get special summon, of course, Galaxy Eyes. We basically get a special summon Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon directly from the deck, which is really good, right? So we're going to activate its effect. We're going to detach, of course, these two right here. Makes all light monster untargetable, which is to say now we activate, of course, Afterglow's ability. This special summon Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon directly from the deck. Here we go. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Here we go, guys. We're unlocking the true power of Kite right now. And then we use Hundreds effect as well. Hundreds effect at this point, get to look at your opponent's extra deck. Banish a card from the extra, like, look at this, connection failed. I was just showcasing you guys the combo, and this guy decided to quit. All right, ladies and gents, here we go. We get to go second this time. So going second, you guys know what that means, right? We just go straight for one thing, one thing only. We just kill, all right? Nothing else. We don't need to overcomplicate anything. Oh my, what? That is it? This guy's passing, okay. All right, so we just go Photon Nova, I guess. 12,000 attack for a game or what? Let's go 100. Yo, I'm just gonna go 100 here. Send this. Activate Trance. Summon Galaxy Eyes, and then we summon Afterglow from the deck. And this is already FTK, ladies and gents. Okay, and then we can trigger off Galaxy Expedition. Let's see what this guy's playing. Probably Numerons or something. Activate this. Let's see what this is in the deck. We'll banish Zeus from it. Let's banish Zeus. We go this. Prime Photon. 3. The third summon. No, this is our second summon, maybe. I mean, this is simple, bro. We just go.
Number 62! Neo Galaxy Eyes! Photon Hypernova Dragon!
Prime Photon Dragon, sorry. Let's just go battle phase. Activate this effect right here. This basically detaches Afterglow. And, you know, it gains. And then Afterglow triggers its effect. It boosts this up by doubling the attack. By summoning, of course, this from the deck. Another Galaxy Eyes. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And it's just simple TKs. This is 11,100 Beidou. Attack for game. What is this guy playing, bro? That was actually quick. I guess this guy thought we couldn't kill him, but yeah, this is what the deck does going second. It just does something like this.
All right, guys, here we go. Game number two, guys. Hopefully our opponent doesn't scoop.
Right here is a really powerful hand. We got Wizard, Jumper. This hand is just absolutely ridiculous because Jumper, when it's sent to the graveyard, searches basically anything directly from your extra hand, dumping Photon Emperor to the graveyard with Galaxy Soldier. Like, it's just so many cool plays you can do with Galaxy Wizard and Jumper in your first opening hand. So first and foremost, we're going to normal summon Galaxy Wizard. This is the two-card combo right here. Activate, of course, Wizard. We already have Trance in our hand, so we're pretty much lit. Activate Wizard's effect, tribute itself. You get to search Galaxy Soldier directly from your extra hand. Okay, and now we're going to activate Galaxy Soldier's effect. We are going to send Photon Jumper to the graveyard to summon, of course, Galaxy Soldier. And then Galaxy Soldier is going to activate Chainlink 1, and Photon Jumper is going to activate its effect Chainlink 2. This can get ashed because we already have Trance and also Last Hope in our hand, so it doesn't even matter. You know what I'm saying? This is going to search a Galaxy 100, which is amazing. And this right here, Galaxy Soldier is going to use the effect. We are going to search, of course, the Galaxy Summoner directly from our deck to our hand. Now at this point, we're going to activate Galaxy 100 right here, which is really, really good. We're going to activate Galaxy 100. 100 is going to, of course, dump Photon Emperor. We're going to dump Photon Emperor right here, send it to the graveyard. Absolutely amazing. Activate Photon Emperor's ability. It summons itself, which is really good. And we also gain an additional normal summon, which is great. And the additional normal summon right here is going to go Galaxy Summoner. And Summoner is going to use the effect right here. We get to basically summon back our Galaxy Wizard. And we get to basically tribute it to actually search any Galaxy card directly from our deck to our hand. Now we activate this effect right here. We already have Trance in our hand.
And then with Trance, I usually want to search Trance and Expedition, but now with this point right here, we're getting access to Trance and Expedition regardless because of the card we have in our hand. So watch, we get two searches, right? So first search is going to be Expedition. Usually first search is Trance. And then this thing right here is going to make Galaxy Soldier a level 4. And then usually these two right here, we're going to go Galaxy Photon Dragon. Absolutely amazing. And Galaxy Soul Proton Dragon is going to search the other one, either Expedition and also Trance as well, right? So Photon is going to activate its effect. We're going to detach Summoner. But at this point right here, we can just search the Hyper Galaxy because this card's Interruption, which is absolutely amazing. So we just add that to our hand because we already have Trance and Expedition and also Last Hope in our opening hand, which is insane. Now we're going to go Expedition. We activate Expedition right here. We're going to summon Afterglow Dragon right here, which is one of the best cards ever. And using these two, we're going to make... Oh, nope, we're not going to increase that. Using these two, we're going to make, of course, our boy Cypher Dragon. We just want to get more monsters on the field, right? Like, we want to get access to the Galaxy Ice Photon Dragon directly from the deck. So we go this here, here. Absolutely amazing. Then we activate its effect right here. All light monsters can be targeted, so we wanted to detach, of course, Galaxy Ice and also the Emperor. Okay, activate Galaxy Ice, summon, of course, Galaxy Ice Photon Dragon directly from the deck right here, which is amazing. So then Galaxy Ice Photon Dragon. We're not going to use this effect, but now we're going to use Galaxy Hundreds ability. Since we summon Galaxy Eyes, we get to look at our opponent's extra deck, which is insane. It's a free plus. We get to... Oh my god. Holy smokes. What deck is this? Holy smokes. I want to get rid of the Armor Master. Banish one from it. We're going to banish the Armor Master. We can summon these number monsters. We can summon Cypher Dragon and stuff, but I'd rather banish the Armor Master right here. I know this deck tries to make it towers, right? Soul Flare is insane. Really good. And then Soul Flare Dragon is going to add back the Afterglow. And we haven't used Afterglow's summoning ability yet, right? So we can just literally make Afterglow right now. Activate Afterglow. Summon itself. And we can use these two right here. We can literally play around Nib. Photon Lord. Photon Lord is amazing. And here we go. Galaxy Trance. Summons one from Grave. Summons one from Deck. We can summon this from Deck. Like this from Grave. This from Deck. And then we can make Star Liege. Boom. Boom. And using these two here, we're going to make, of course, Titanic Galaxy. Remember, guys, this card can search Galaxy Eyes right here. You know what I'm saying? Can search Galaxy Eyes. I will set this Last Hope. And this is our end board right here. Doesn't look like the scariest end board, but this is actually pretty good. Pretty good end board right here, guys. Lightning Storm. See? I should have put my stuff in defense. Obviously, we have to negate that, unfortunately. I should just put this in defense. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. And then we get Neuron Network. Oh, my God. Time Lord. We activate this effect right now. Oh, that's fine. So we're negated. We'll detach this. Then Afterglow would trigger. Afterglow will now trigger. Obviously, it doesn't. And then Afterglow active effect. And then we can go Soul Flare next turn again. We have to find a way to suck this, to be honest. Can we just run battle card effects? Which is annoying. Let's just take all his number monsters. What does this do? Oh, wow. During the battle step, this card battles an opponent monster. You can target that opponent's monster. Banish both this card from that target. Okay. So we go these two. Shadow Imprisoning Mirror. Bro, I don't have any. I want to go Afterglow here. We're trying to summon the 12k beat stick. This gets Afterglow. And Jumper triggers. Jumper is broken. Jumper, I guess, can search another 100, I guess. But it doesn't matter. Yes, sir. And then Cypher. No, this is already game. I'm just overcomplicating things, bro. When I enter battle phase, I'm not gonna overcomplicate things. Perfect. Manage it. Yeah, I was gonna overcomplicate things for no reason. Back for game, bro. Holy smokes. But you guys see how consistent this deck is, right? I wanted to summon the Photon Nova Dragon, to be honest. I want to summon the new Photon Nova Dragon. That's the entire point of this video, guys. All right, guys, here we go. We are going second this time. So you guys know what that means. Our goal is to just kill. This hand is not good going second because we only open up with Vanisher. But it's okay. Hopefully, Maxi gets us there. Call by the Grave is also in our opening hand. Drop Lit. So it's a really good board-breaking hand. Allure Darkness starts off. Okay, that's fine. Oh, playing against Pendulum Magician. Okay. Endymion. Okay. Okay, that's an Endymion. So it's Mighty Master puts two tokens on it. That's fine. And then we chain onto his Servant. Let me chain Maxi. All right. Maxi here, and it should be over, bro. No way, you have Call by the Grave. They don't play that. Yeah, I told you. Resolve. Maxi's literally Pendulum's worst nightmare, guys. Alright guys, here we go. We're breaking this entire board, guys. Alright, this is just two negates. Two negates is fine. We can definitely handle two negates, which is completely okay. Okay, alright guys, here we go. Let's break this board. We're gonna try to go with Galaxy Soldier and Photon Vanisher already because it's already two card combo. Soldier and Vanisher is already two card FTK. We wanna make sure Galaxy Soldier sticks, right? So we're gonna go Galaxy Soldier first. We're gonna send the Vanisher. Let's send the Veiler to the grave. Okay. Even the gate this, we just chain droplet. Okay. Oh, it doesn't negate that. Okay. Activate this. Doesn't negate that. Activate Vanisher's effect. Search the Galaxy Photon. Yes. We can go 100. Dump Vanisher. Search Trance. 100. Activate Jumper's effect. We're just putting bodies on the board, so we can just use Droplet to just clear the entire thing. This guy's really holding on to his negates like crazy. Just be normal summon wizard here. Activate Wizard's effect. I don't know, so we tribute itself. Okay. Try to get Jumper in grave. He has to negate this with Endymion. No way, you're not. Okay. Mostly we go droplet here. So we're sending two. Doesn't target off obviously, so we negate this. Hit these two. And wizard. And jumper. Nope. Then we go these two into Soul Flare. Yes, sir. Then Soul Flare effect activates. Summoner back. Like, why do I feel like there's a fat Nibiru incoming? You know what I'm saying? Go activate this. Summon this bad boy here. And we'll activate this effect. We get to additional normal summon, which is the Galaxy Summoner. Activate Summoner's effect. And just to play around Nib right here, we're just gonna go this. So we'll tribute this. We're gonna add Galaxy Eyes Afterglow from our deck to our hand. Target this. Oh, it becomes a level 4. It's fine. So we'll activate Star Liege effect to summon, of course, the Galaxy Eyes in our hand. And we can use Hundreds effect right here. We can just banish a card in their extra deck. Let's banish absolute dragon. Then we go these two right here. The best option is to go Photon Lord. These two. Yes, sir. We'll activate Afterglow Dragon's effect to summon itself. This deck is so good at breaking boards. Then we'll go summon this here. We'll tribute this and this. Summon, of course, Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. Obviously, these guys can be targeted as well, which is amazing because of Star Liege. And we'll go with these two into Prime Photon. Absolutely beautiful. Let me overlay these two now into the
T-62 Prime Photon Dragon!
Come on out, ladies and gents. Here we go. Here we go. Neo Galaxy Eyes. Now we just simply enter the battle phase. This activates in the battle. This will detach the Afterglow. Afterglow will trigger its effect to bring out Galaxy Eyes from the deck. This can attack so many times as well, which is insane. So summon Galaxy Eyes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And then this can attack literally. Like, it doesn't matter what it attacks. It's already game. It's game. It attacks three times, which is ridiculous. And sure. Yeah. Loses 1,000 attack. 8,400 damage, though.
Kite's insane, guys. Prime Nova Dragon. Neo Galaxy Eyes Prime Photon Dragon. It's no joke.